ID. In this video, I will be showing you this amazing trick to get to World 8, alright? You can see I already gotten 2 other World 8s, so let's go. Let me show this OP hack. So, start off a new game. Just speed run this level. Don't get the power up. Alright, once you get past that level, then this is when things start to get going, alright? There's 2 levels you just need to speedrun this game. There's only 2 main ones, and they're both cave levels, so let's do this. This is one of the cave levels. Use some warps and that's really it. Alright, T, once you get to world 4, and then you just speedrun this level. Here it is. You go boom, boom. Alright. Then, not these two, but this one right there. Gotta get onto here. Hop onto there. Climb up it. And boom. Bonus world right here. But it doesn't end there. Alrighty, here we go. Then there's 3 warp pipes. I don't know why you would go to world 6 or 7, but there's also world 8, so I don't know why you would go to 7 or 6. You just probably just want to go to world 8. Then you just go down it. Boom, you're in world 8. So please like and subscribe if you want more kind of stuff like this.